flatten out your low back. The person who's holding the dowel behind, hold the dowel behind. Hold it off on the side cheek so that they don't run into your dowel. So now, push your hips into your partner's dowel.
Just push your hips into the dowel.
When you're tight, your buns don't feel in the quads. Your quads don't